Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Sound Sessions number freaking 8. I am incredibly grateful to be here with you today. And got a couple of things before we start with the handpan music. It will come. Today I want to dedicate this episode or session, whatever we want to call it, to Wim Hof specifically, to all of the amazing people working at Inner Fire, to all of the instructors that are out there sharing the breath and the cold and the commitment with everyone, to all of the instructors in training that are in the academy. I am one of those people included, and I'm honored to be. And then also to the entire community. Every time I pop onto the page and just take a look at everyone doing all of the breath work and doing all of the cold and doing all the things that they can possibly do to break out of old stale patterns and change their physiology, increase the strength of their respiratory system and their vascular system and mental health. So I just want to send out tons of gratitude to Wim for starting the whole thing that he's doing, for backing it in science, and for really just, you know, getting the real science backing behind it. That to me is a huge difference, and that's one of the reasons why I chose to become to be on the track to become an instructor. So if anybody has any questions about Wim Hof that sees this video, I'm a wealth of knowledge, and I would be happy to discuss any of the aspects of the breath work, the cold, and the commitment behind the method. I do highly recommend the app if you're looking for a way to connect with your breath. Go search for Wim Hof on the App Store and just download it and do some breath rounds and mess around with it. It's free. It's awesome. So thanks, guys. Now, the other thing that I wanted to talk about is I posted earlier a little clip from the Inward book. It says Inward. I know it's backwards. By Young Pueblo, Revised and Expanded. The quote was, "A real sign of progress is when we no longer punish ourselves for our imperfections." We all have imperfections. We all have current limitations. And we're perfect with those. And it's so much more constructive when we acknowledge and embrace ourselves with those aspects of the things that we may not like so much about ourselves, those imperfections that we would want to fix, whatever. It's beautiful just to not beat ourselves up for what we are, right? And then lastly, I wanted to read one little quick thing from Brené Brown. This is the Manifesto of the Brave and the Brokenhearted. And it resonated a lot with me when I read through her book. "There is no greater threat to the critics and cynics and fearmongers than those of us who are willing to fall because we have learned how to rise. With skinned knees and bruised hearts, we choose owning our stories of struggle over hiding, over hustling, over pretending. When we deny our stories, they define us. When we run from struggle, we are never free. So we turn toward truth and look it in the eye. We will not be characters in our stories, not villains, not victims, not even heroes. We are the authors of our lives. We write our own daring endings. We craft love from heartbreak, compassion from shame, grace from disappointment, courage from failure. Showing up is our power. Story is our way home. Truth is our song. We are brave and brokenhearted. We are rising strong." So I just love that quote, and yeah. With that, dedicating this music to Wim Hof. Thanks, man. You're awesome. And if anybody has any questions about the method, wants to learn how to breathe better and improve their vascular system and their respiratory system, PM me. I'm happy to teach. Thank you.
Yay!
That was a fun one.
Hey, Sashko! It's good to see you, man. Thanks for joining. Oh, dude, that's awesome. All the way from Bulgaria.
That was a super awesome, fun jam dedicated to Wim Hof and all the Wim Hofers out there doing a lot of breathing and doing all the things. Thanks, Dad. I'm just playing music, Alex. I'm doing well. I'll have to call you after this, see what you're up to. Well, I'm going to go kayaking here in a little bit. So that was a super fun jam. As always, you guys, please share and like and subscribe and get your friends to like and subscribe. And if you like the quotes and the stuff that we're doing here, share it with your peeps. I'd love to reach as many people as I can. And you're all my awesome base. I would be sending this out to nothing if it weren't for you guys who are all on here today. So thank you so very much for joining me. My heart goes out to you. My gratitude goes out to you. And I'm sending you all lots of love and happiness and health and strength and all of the things that we all can use at all times. So thanks for joining, everybody. Let's share this vibration together. And if you have any comments, let me know. If you want to share this stuff, let me know. Hi, Juliana. maybe I'll start popping on randomly at other times too and playing more music because I'm just enjoying being with all of you so much. So once again, thank you from the bottom of my heart and the top of my head. And much love to you all, much appreciation, much gratitude. Play with you later.